Hey, we're back here at O'Donnell Chevrolet. Got our hands on a 2012 Sonic 5-door hatchback, automatic. I'll take you around this vehicle. It's being driven by our regional general manager. I still haven't got my hands on one of these yet, but they should be coming in soon. Nice little car. Show you what it looks like with the seats down. It is actually flat all the way across the cargo space and the seats. There's no hump there like you'll find in some of our competitors. Let's go around the car and take a look at what we got. Many of the features are the same as the sedan. So I won't go into great detail. It's a pretty simple car. Some really nice features. You're always going to get alloy wheels on these. Ecotec engine and 6-speed transmission. Standard OnStar on all three levels, LS, LT, and LTZ. So here it is in Victory Red. Sharp little car. Very nimble, very zippy. No complaints about the power. No complaints about the structure, or the, excuse me, the, ride quality. As you'll see, this one's got the manufacturer plates on it already, so this is his demo. This is the Sonic LT. Let's go inside. He's got his stuff in here, so pardon the mess. Not really a mess, but this is a demo. Now Steve is about 6'3". He has no complaints about being in a car like this all day long. So that speaks volumes. There you go. There's your dash display, RPM gauge and speedometer. There's your cruise control, Bluetooth and stereo controls. There's that steering wheel you're going to see over and over again. Very nice, great design. So here's your menu up here, and you hit that button and you have to go through that and toggle back and forth right here just by turning this. Okay. Automatic lights. This one actually does have the CD player with the auxiliary. Heating, ventilation, air conditioning controls. All this is very similar to the sedan. Ah, there's what, that's what I was looking for. I want to see the USB and auxiliary up there. That's it, right there in the glove box. Of course, we do have the other one down here. Here's the pattern on this one in light gray. Still got your OnStar. Alright. Your vanity mirrors. Alright, let's go back and take a look. Also, you do have the child safety locks and stable track for your traction control. Off. You got the door handle up here for your rear passenger compartment. This is a little gas saver. Seats go up. Two sets of golf clubs? Okay. Steve says no problem for the golf clubs, two sets. Let's see. Yeah, so as you can see, the cargo space is all flat there. I used to sell Scions, and there'd be a big hump right here. And you know, that just sends your cargo up towards your head. So this one's nice. Nice big opening. And what was this one priced at, Steve?
$18,095.
Okay, so you're looking at $18,000 for a nice little car with a 100,000-mile powertrain warranty, standard OnStar. This one does have the remote start right there, so we can lock it up and hit that and Actually, I got the hood open, so it's not gonna let me do it. Let's take a look at the engine here. All right, and this is the 1.8 liter EcoTec, or you can get the 1.4 liter turbo in the LTZ. All right, if you have any questions, you wanna purchase a vehicle like this, give us a call, 626-285-3600. O'Donnell Chevrolet, odchevy.com. Or you can come to 100 South San Gabriel Boulevard, San Gabriel, California, 91776. It's a real winner here, folks.